many times do you plan on fighting this year?
Two or three.
And now that the WBC title is on the line, is there any added pressure now that you're pretty much on your way to being the number one guy in the division?
No pressure. You know, I've been here before. I've been a champion before. I've been in, I believe, six title fights, seven, something like that. So I'm just excited to be back where I belong. So, you know, it's another fight to put me back on top. Exactly. This is where I belong.